I strongly believe that education is the answer to many of the problems we're facing in the world today.
The MicroMasters is a creative way to take a full professional master's degree and, on the one hand, to open out the first semester to the world so the whole world can take it.
If a learner takes one semester worth of courses, does well on them, and passes a comprehensive exam, the learner earns that MicroMasters credential.
And the credential that you receive at the end is a value as a professional credential and an academic credential. It's a professional credential because those who have completed this work advance their careers. Companies have realized that their people can benefit from this MIT master's level learning without ever leaving work, without ever interrupting their career. And it's an academic credential because some of the people go to a university around the world, might be MIT, could be others, and enter a master's degree and complete their master's degree in an accelerated fashion because the university that they enter gives them credit for the work that they did in their MITx MicroMasters.
You're getting credit for a semester worth of classes that you've done online, but otherwise it's like any other MIT master's.
What the MicroMasters does is, instead of admitting students at the beginning of the first term, we sort of invert it, and we make the first term open to everyone in the world.
This inverted admission process is a way of getting students whose preparation is very, very strong. Expands the value of the credential from the academic side because it's a pathway now into multiple master's degrees all around the world.
You can reach so many people at one time. There's usually 10 to 30,000 students in each of our courses across 180 plus countries. So having someone from Colombia interact with someone from Germany is very beneficial. It's very interesting to see.
It's extremely important, in my view, for institutions like MIT and others to make it possible for these individuals to aspire to be admitted to a prestigious program. So all that together, offering more professionals to society, to companies, empowering individuals no matter where they come from or where they live, and aspiring to be at a place like MIT or other peer institutions, that is part of the goal of creating a program like this.